My brain's not functioning still. Actually, it is, but at least my eyes are tracking better today. Time.
Yeah. Hey, you hosting?
Yep, I'm already in.
Invite, please.
Yeah, my eyes are doing better than they were this morning. I had trouble with them, like, it was like a tracking issue, I think, you know, how your eyes, you're overly tired, and your eyes, when they look at something, they like go wonky and shit.
I hear all the thunder.
Yeah, it's thundering on the island. Starting to rain too. I've been grabbing stuff off the island.
Okay, while it's doing, while it's doing a thunderstorm, maybe I should do some fishing. There's some?
There's worms on the boat.
It's flew off the side of the boat. Okay, we are going to do use earthworms and see if I can catch some fish. See, the only bad thing is I'm bad fishing, so I don't understand it whatsoever. Worm. I don't understand this. What it really is to cast. So do I ant one? I'm trying to catch a fish. Do I hold it, try to hold it towards the water or what? I've never been fishing in real life. I don't have a father figure.
When you get the fish on the hook, you want to go the opposite direction that the fish is going. You want to hold the pole the opposite direction. Really?
What Oh shoot.
Yeah, I mean.
See it? It literally just pulled it around the ear and then just snapped my line. I see, it just snaps off right away.
Look!
I can't look.
You're not moving it.
All away from this. Oh, okay. I see you. You gotta tire it out.
Yeah, you gotta tire it out. And then you're real.
Okay, see, that makes more sense. Okay, I caught one. Look at this beauty.
Yay!
Where are you?
Where is it at? Come on, I'm on the boat.
It's pink.
Oh, you get a glowy one. Nice.
Okay. I call being the cook. throw all the fish will go down below, okay? Okay. I want to catch more. I want to catch more. I'm addicted.
I've created a monster.
Hey. Probably. Oh yeah, just for one, my grandma's picking me up, because I went to Walmart to pick up Assassin's Creed Valhalla. As it's lady, one of the people that work there, hey, can you get a game out of the case for me? In the worst snotty attitude, I'm a break! You just finish helping a customer, you're walking to the front, which is not clocking out. So, technically you're still on the clock, so... Technically, your responsibility is to help the customer. I want to be an ass, I want to be like, and tell her that. I was like,
it depends, because if they're a.
I used to work at that Walmart. You're supposed to help the customers until you're fully clocked off. If you clock out and have to help a customer on your break,
they're not allowed to clock out for their 15-minute breaks.
I was supposed to.
Nope, 15-minute breaks, you are not allowed to clock out.
Oh, see, you're supposed to.
No. I don't know where the fuck you live, but that's law. You get 2 paid 15-minute breaks, and then one either 30 minutes to an hour lunch, depending on how many hours you work.
Alright, see, here, different rules.
Where?
Here it's different, cause we have a program in our computer.
No, where?
Oregon.
That's bullshit. That's federal law.
Well, that is federal law. We had in the computer system where when you clock out, you tap 10 minute or 30 minute or 30 minute break, or if you're minor, 15 or 30 minute break.
That is fucking law. You're not supposed to. You're supposed to be paid.
You still get paid for it. It just marks it saying, hey, you taken that 15-minute break or 10-minute break.
Yeah, they can't make you clock out for your breaks. How do you know you're getting paid for it?
It shows up on when we at the end of the day, it didn't take you off your thing. It just It's hard to explain, but it doesn't take the time off your hours. It's basically in case if, say, someone didn't clock back in on time, which we've had that happen a few times.
Alright. Oh.
We've had one coworker where she took 30 minutes on her 15.
And this morning, I just could not get my brain to function. It was like, fuck you, I want to go back to sleep. So when I got off the game, when you went to the store, I went back to sleep. Slept until about 2 o'clock. I had to get up and do some stuff.
I missed the dock. The boat is like a little bit too far away from the dock right now.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, ready? We're trying leeches this time.
My sister never called me, I guess. She didn't feel like going into town today or whatever. I don't feel like cooking, so my kids are getting Sonic again.
Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh god, this one's fast. Holy, what the the fuck?
Yeah. I don't feel like cooking. My ankle hurts so bad right now.
Yeah, I don't blame you. I forgot to put B on this hook. I guess I did put B on it, but... Or it just looks like it has B on it.
No, I'm just like... Fuck off. I won't tell my kids to fuck off, but you know what I mean.
Yeah, I got Subway. I haven't had Sonic in forever. The only two Sonics are across town.
Yeah, same here with the Sonic. Here, across town.
But your town is probably a lot smaller, no offense, but... When I talk about cross town, I mean like 30 minutes away.
Yeah. My town's just a little bit on the smaller side.
Okay, it keeps on hitting that the back of the boat and disconnecting.
Yeah.
I give up for now. We have a couple. Couple one. I'm not going more. I'm about 2 minutes. Much more. Okay.
All right, we're gonna rep Gold Hoarder.
Do you want a mission from Gold Hoarder? Because I have a shit ton.
Come over here and sign up for this. We're repping Gold Hoarder.
Bye. Oh, okay. That's all. That's...
We get more experience and more money if we rep.
And let's just make sure if we die, we die. Nothing on us. So, one... If the missions are short, then we can do multiple, but if the mission has, like, 3 or 4... chest on the island, let's bomb. And let's come back here as fast as possible. You want any of this?
How is it you didn't make that?
We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 missions.
Oh, we had 3 missions already.
Shipwreck Bay.
Run. Just Shipwreck Bay.
Lone Cove.
But hold on, we got one on Lone Cove already. I gotta find Shipwreck Bay. Hold on. There it is.
Alright. Crook Mask. I think that's Crook Mask, the second one. Yeah. Third one is... Kraken's Fall. Fourth one is Butt Plug. I think, Old Something. The sunken grove, sorry. It's up north.
What?
Go east. South a little bit. Right there, the sunken grove. That always reminds me of butt plug. This one looks like a Pac-Man with a tooth.
Huh?
Pac-Man with a tooth.
Personnel. 30 March.
Pac-Man with a tooth. Sea Dogs, Russ.
30 March.
And Chris, I already got that one. Okay.
Alright, let's go to Long Cove.
Okay. The bad thing is, I need to learn how to tell when these fish are done.
They turn brown.
Okay, there we go. I got one fishy done. Okay. Not the same. Okay, one's a sunny. One's a ruby, okay. So let me know if you need any help. I'm just cooking down here. Okay, I feel like cooking chicken and those have stuff better.
We're coming up on Long Cove.
Okay. Let me know when you need me up there to help drop anchor. A little bit longer. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm going to take one of these. One of those. Okay. Nano! You said this is Long Cove?
Find the lone rock that stands off. Cast off your fears. Replace it now with music in the ears. Lone rock.
Okay. Okay, don't run away from me. You run, the more I want to just kill you.
I got shit chasing me.
Now where you at? You're far away. I'm back on the boat. One second.
They're dead. this what they were talking about, the Lone Rock? Oh. Yeah, you may have to help me with this one. The Lone Rock. The fuck is the Lone Rock? Ooh, pineapple.
Sorry, my grandma was asking me if I knew what the game looked like, and I was like, it looks like a Viking game. It should be in the PS4 section on the very top shelf. She's like, I don't see it. And she's like, I was like, are you in the PS4 section? She was like, I don't know what PS4 is. Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Found it. Take the hilltop campfire to the north, close to plunder, dig in 9 paces southwest. Don't make a blunder. What was that?
Something about campfire to the north.
North.
That's all I got out of that.
Sorry.
I'm killing all these snakes, because... Yeah, might as well get some.
Lone campfire. Some
food. And what do I have to do?
That's not a campfire.
I'm at the campfire, so what do I need to do? On the hill. Get the hilltop campfire to the north, close to the plunder. Ignite paces
southwest.
Okay, what's my compass? What's left? 9 paces. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. I hate that you're fucking skull. Don't fucking skull company. Yeah.
Okay, we have another map on here. It's a burial. Oh my god. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Nice shovel.
Thank you.
That's gold quarter one.
Yep.
Can you kill that snake for me? Actually. Here. Thank you. I have to get to meat now. Thank you.
Where's our ship?
Down over here.
Whatever's behind me, can you kill it?
I hear it, but I don't see it. I'll grab it and set the chest in a second.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. I didn't even see that until after I hooked you, and when you said thank you, I was like, I wonder if she knew how dangerous she was. Journal.
Hmm.
Oh shit. I read that journal and it put me back on the ship.
You got stuck.
No, it won't teleport. Like I said, take something and then I was spamming enter and it helped put me back on the ship. I see Piggy, I see Piggy, I see Piggy. It's not animal abuse if you're using food, right?
I don't know. I'm trying to see where is that rock. That rock.
Hey, here's a missing poster.
Oh, come on now.
Which map are you reading? Number 8?
Yeah. It's somewhere right here.
There's a missing poster over there if you want to read it. It might give you
over where?
On that post.
Where?
Yeah. It's right behind you. Right here. I don't know. Ships on the west, so I need to come. Oh, wait. Oh, fuck. Not dealing with that shit.
What shit?
Just got the crying chest. Yeah, I saw it.
Oh, Lord, have mercy, I'm about dead.
Yeah, that'll teach you for grabbing the, crying chest. What's this?
Well, thank goodness we're right by the outpost.
Face north, then facing north, need this side, I want. One up here.
British.
Here you go. We always wanted a chest. A nice hairy chest. Piggy! Okay.
Oh God. What's your favorite chess? Jesus fucking Christ, man.
No. I think I locked my time. Right about.
Can I not go that way? Please! Jesus fucking Christ, man.
I could be in the wrong spot. Okay, here's that rock right there. Found it. I got. Kill that pig. Piggy! You look piggy. I didn't have my sword out to slice and dice you.
I'm full on food and stuff. So. I'm gonna check this beach over here and see if we have anything. The beach.
Okay.
There is.
Okay, I'm gonna put the drunken pig right there. That way I can get on the boat quick.
We got a fruit crate on this other,
Okay, drunken kid is on the boat. I wonder if we can put the crying chest on the hook, and if it won't count.
I mean, we could try.
Because it's technically over the water. First thing happens is we have to drop. I have to grab it quick and then jump off.
This one only needs one piece of fruit, so we can sell this one.
Okay, I'm not
good. Now's a good time to try it. It's crying.
I don't fucking know. Is it filling up?
Yep.
Okay, good to know. Okay, I guess I'm hanging off this side.
Did you get the ruby?
It's right here. You told me to try the other thing, so that's what I did first.
Yeah.
Should we get more resources first?
Yeah, I was looking for I had to eat a pineapple because I was almost dead.
All good. Found another pineapple.
Nice.
Make up for the pineapple we ate. I'm not too worried if we eat pineapples. Whatever. What food we eat, what? Just what? What's messaging? Come over there.
Yeah, you got stuck. That's what happened. That's why you teleported back onto the boat.
Or is that something about take mission? From this book.
I think we need to go sell.
Yeah, me too.
Let me fill my pockets up. Look, motherfuckers.
Okay, let's go.
Run.
And yes, I'm on the other side.
I need to know exactly. Are you streaming?
Yeah. Why?
I didn't start up mine.
Oops. I thought you were streaming, so.
No.
You wait.
No, because it's already 4:36.
So? Oh, yeah, don't you have game night with your kids?
Huh?
Don't you have family time with your kids tonight?
It's their game night.
Yeah, that's what I was meaning. Family night. What I think I want to do is try beat Assassin's Creed Odyssey. It's coming up, and then I'm going to try beat all the other Assassin's Creeds. And I am buying Assassin's Creed. Well, my grandma's picking it up for me, but I'm paying for it. I'm getting Assassin's Creed Valhalla. And then if I can get to my 200 follower mark, which I'm chewing away, I would do that special opening on stream. Hi, New Mac. You know you don't have to pay for it, folks, if you don't want to. I have to remember how to do the command.
Help! I've lost it, Karn!
I'm not streaming right now. I'll stream later. You need to get Satisfactory. So that we can play together. Namek, do you have Satisfactory?
Here's bad points. Okay.
I had planned on it, but I wanna stream Satisfactory tonight. Oh, we're gonna hit.
Ow.
Come on, let me off the dock. Damn.
Yeah, wait. Give me a second, I'll try to figure that out, because I don't remember how to add points. Unless you know how to add...
You can go ahead and take that in there.
Yeah, on Mario on the island. I was trying to give Numicus 1k points.
Fucking shit, come on now.
Moments. Dashboard. Okay, I will grab the drunken test in a second. I'm seeing.
You can have that fucking thing.
I don't want it, but you know what? We'll give it to
Old Hoarder.
Yeah. Let's add points. That was happening, all right. Oh, okay. So it's 1K.
I have to get down here and give you that.
There you go. Finally. Why is our ship, like, all fucky dory?
I told you. I did a bad job.
I'm rolling in purple sweets. Yay!
What?
Nimic is rolling in purple sweets right now. That's what my currency is called. Now I pay it all to have. Probably later this evening if I'm feeling. Yeah, okay. My question is, how the fuck are we supposed to get all this? My question to this is, how the fuck are we supposed to get out?
Don't ask me, I don't fucking know.
Why am I asking? If anyone wants to join my Discord, that is the link
for it.
Bitch.
Okay. I got stuck.
With the chest or without the chest?
No, I put it on the...
Oh. There you go.
Alright, so
once we get high enough Old Hoarder missions, we should really get think about doing merch missions. I know they're tedious, but
they're a pain in the ass, though.
Yeah. That's why I said they're tedious, but... Where do we need to go next? We just came from Lone Cove, so we don't need to go there anymore. Crescent Isles?
Yeah.
SC Dogs Rest? If we're not stuck on the island?
Watch out for holes in the bottom.
Just in case, then, let me grab my fancy dandy wood.
Which way do I need to go for Sea Dog's Isle or Crescent?
Southwest, sorry.
The southwest?
Yeah.
Make sure there's no holes in the,
I don't
where the map is.
Oh, yeah, I forgot to check up there. Yeah, they're a big, big, big hole. Size of a whale. Neil Nick, I have something special for my 200 follower stream. Now I just need to get to the 200 followers.
You'll get there.
Yeah.
No worries.
Should I do it for the 200 followers or the 250 followers? That's a true question. It did cost me $200 to buy that. $185.
I am on the verge of 600.
Yeah. See, I feel like I need to start opening up my stream more and invite more people in to stream with me. It's late. When I first started streaming, I was doing it with Sass, Corn, and then that group of people, or that group of friends. Then I started streaming alone after that, because I broke off with them because of a bad apple in that group. And then they finally realized that he was bad apple and everything. And then I went back, became friends again. But I kind of just kept streaming alone. We did play Faz together a lot, but I think I just need to start opening up to like different games that are co-op and invite more people in.
Yes.
Guess what?
You need to be open to more games.
Well, if you're, how much is Atlas? Because honestly, the time I've seen Seth Faction, it didn't look like my cup of tea. It's no offense, but then again, he was always building. He wasn't ever exploring on stream, so I got bored.
Oh, Captain.
Okay. Let me put my...
No, that's not a captain. That's a mermaid. Looks like a captain.
Yeah, we can still kill the mermaid. Let me go get some food, and I'll be... up there in a second.
Yeah, same.
You want some pineapple?
I gotta get... Sure.
Where you at? Oh. You can just take all as much as you can need.
Oh, I'm full. What?
Oh, wait.
We have food.
Wait. We have a lot of cannonballs. I want to see.
Not quite. A little too far.
I hit the skeleton. Nope, I don't think I'm going to hit it, and I don't want to waste our cannonballs. So.
It's okay, it's right here.
Hi. Fine. Like, you have it. Okay, I'll take it then.
Go ahead. Going over here to deal with this one.
Wait, there's another mermaid?
No, this jelly.
Ooh, kill those chickens. I want all these chickens. No, I'll come back with an empty inventory. Yumik, what you up to?
I'm killing chickens, so if you want to empty out your pockets, you can come pick up the chicken.
That's what my plan was. Because at least get an inventory of a couple inventories of chicken or whatnot. I don't care what is. I'm enjoying the cooking aspect, but then again, I did buy a cooking simulator and haven't touched it since I bought it.
I killed the chickens. All you have to do is pick up the chicken legs.
Yeah. Oh shit. I might need. The fact of trying to find all these chicken legs.
It's okay, I found a pineapple and... Alright. I think that's all of them.
Yeah. I don't see any more chicken legs on the ground, so...
Looks like we have shinies up ahead of us.
They're trying to get 99 magic art. Oh, nice. Hopefully you can get it soon. Wish I could give you some of my XP on RuneScape, because I'm 200 mil and I still like to do magic. If only it was possible. Healer's probably still like, I don't know what this game is. You know, Mick, I can get you that in a day. just let me do it. ED Chino solo, there you go. Is that more Chinese? Thank you for the follow. Well, don't do ED3. I'm an ED channel. Like, full on runs.
Ah, fucking hell!
Let me grab my food off the grill real quick, and I will take it, and we can... I was dying to chew. Aww.
We have a ship.
Where?
Get ready. We'll pop up as soon as we start moving.
Well, whenever you see it, just let me know, and I will go to the crow's nest and grab this bomb, and I will jump over onto the their ship. Oh, there's be careful, there's chum bombs in the water. Cool, we're getting a lot of cooked fish. Hook me, hook me, hook me, hook me, hook me. Thank you. I don't know if all this stuff is cooked, but I'll find out. I know that's cooked. I don't know. I don't think that's cooked. That's cooked. That's cooked. That's cooked.
I think that's cooked. I need to know what. Wait, Crescent Isle is?
Crescent Isle is literally that big island right in front of us. See the one to the right? A little bit? That's the one we need to go to. Do you have a supply chest? Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, nice.
Now you see why I was happy about the food? And so we should grab all this? That's not cooked. That was cooked.
Once we start moving, I'm gonna need you up here.
Yep, I will be firing the cannons. There's one more chest. One more chest. Oh, that's a bomb. Never mind.
That's a bomb.
Yeah, lift Inca. You want some better food before we go? We have pineapple, we have dillfish, we have better fish. I don't think that's cooked all the way.
Now! Fuck!
Oh. What happened?
Your left! Right!
So now I'm gonna be firing, but okay.
Well then, fire!
I'm down the wheel!
Rip! Nice hit. A little higher.
I can't get any angle on them because the waves are in the way.
I did not turn away.
I think they did.
Too high. Oh! You fucking ass.
Ow.
Too high.
Yeah, I know.
Nice. Let's do your job to fix.
If I can get off the fucking wheel, that would be great.
Where's the owl? They've stopped. No, they're not.
Pick some holes.
Okay, stop. Don't need to bail unless it's still.
It was half. The ship was half full. I can't get an angle. Need to turn left a little bit so I can get angle.
You're gonna ram us.
Damn.
Nice.
I think they're done. Yeah. Huh, bitch? Okay. I think those were banking.
Sounds like we have another leak.
No, I don't see any.
Alright.
Yeah, Mike, I've been learning how to fish on this game.
Yep.
It's addicting. Fishing and cooking is addicting. Fishing is just AIDS, though.
Oh. My wheel is broke. I would, but I gotta fix my steering wheel before I can use it.
No, I was going to say, can you tell me if I'm going the right way?
Like... Nope. Left.
Oh, never mind, I see them. Let's jump that for a second. I don't want to get seasick from this. Try turning a little bit more or try harpoon me.
I'm trying to get it to where we can harpoon.
Eep.
Where are they at?
Over. I can't see them now. Oh, we passed. I think we passed them.
I'm turning.
Yeah, we passed them.
I'm turning. Can you hear me?
Okay, I got it. We can get them from there.
Nice.
Okay, I'm gonna let you be on harpoon. I prefer to swim. Ow. I prefer to swim, not get harpoon in the ass. Okay. Harpoon. Thank you.
Oops.
I almost got to it, and then there's one more item out there now. It's a blue heart.
Got it.
Okay. Do you see anything else before you harpoon me back?
No, I don't.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Let's realize. And that guy followed us now. Says it's only 190 again. Not making any sense. That is. So I need two more follows to get to 200.
Okay, now I need to know what all that is. Oh, that's crescent. We need there. Nice.
Meshed in Delfish. Cooking that milk.
Shit!
Scared me. I thought like we about to hit something island.
No, that's just the mission.
Well, still can loot the barrels. It's just last couple times we loot the barrel. Can I move? There we go. Coconuts, some bananas, handballs, plates.
I did guess right. I told you it was a ship.
Huh?
I did guess right. I told you it was a ship that was coming up on us.
Yep. And I didn't even get used my boom barrel that's in the crow's nets.
Huh?
I just want to jump off with it and I totally forgot about it.
Alright. We're going to the island.
Okay.
We're almost there.
Cooking shark.
I just saw that and I was just like...
There's some shark. We have a lot of shit to go through now. Holy shit. This thing looks like a fucking mountain of meat.
Don't forget that there's also, a storage crate.
Yeah, we should probably...
Up top.
We should probably find another storage crate and put all this good food in there. I'm cooking Megalodon right now. I don't know how you tell if this thing's cooked, but I usually just wait.
It takes a while to cook.
Yeah, we're going to put it back.
Alright, we're on Crescent Isle.
And I don't know if the other stuff I put in the chests are cooked or not. Right. There's the south one. It's Crescent Isle.
I'll do the riddle.
And then the bottom one, that's Pac-Man. Oh, hey, thank you for parking right next to a waypoint.
To the southeast, narrow rocky pass leading to the cave. Now you need to try to seek a shown when this map is red. Blunderbusses. Fucking hell, I'm about dead.
Coming.
Hack off.
They're one shovel. Oh, I guess that one just was weak.
Woo! Lordy.
Okay, now I need to get more ammo. More skeletons. Snipe, move out. There's one on the piers. The teamwork.
Yep.
I want to change out some of my equipment. Because I'm tired of having the same equipment over and over again. At least, let's change out the shovel. Have a cool looking one.
Southeast.
One flips the same just with a pointed tip. Welcome in, everyone. Hope you're all doing well.
This to the southeast. Narrow rocky pass leading to the cave. Now you need to tread. Alright.
Was that me or you that hit the chest?
Oh. No, I'm reading the... Yeah, that was you. Step and seek the robot shooting range to the northeast, and be that soon prepared. Robot shooting range. Northeast.
What do you have to do there? I'm right here. Right next to it.
Prepared. Play your merry tune.
There we go.
Okay, 5 barnacle pods on the east beach. There they are. I need to west by southwest, 7 feet to the west. One
big rock. Okay. I need a big rock. It's gonna be up here. Mountain of rocks, and it's going to be roughly about, I think.
There's Bay.
It's the Girl. fifth one.
Okay. That one. Did you find it?
No, I'm wondering if I'm at the wrong big rock. Yep, I was. Fuck. I may need help. Chimboom barrels.
There you go.
And then the chest right here, if you want to grab it. Right here.
I was going for the other chest.
But I need to go grab food, that's why.
Oh, I got food.
Well, there's crates right here, so... Oh, handballs. That one's empty. Oh, well. Okay, I want to take it back to the... Oh.
Thank you.
No. How y'all doing, guys? It's a trucker corn. Sup, nerd? I mean, noob. She called me the nerd. Okay. Last two are over there. Paying trucks? You're not playing? You're paying? Ooh. Horn, you might want to get out of debt, man. Okay, now we need a crossroad. Crossroad. Here.
Okay,
here. Rock right now. I want to see right about here. There we go. One? Okay.
Hey, which one was that one?
The northern one. Horns in debt. But aren't we all? Well, besides me, because I don't trust credit cards. Yeah. I heard that. What? Boom.
Ow, you fuck not! Fucking blunderbuss.
Okay, so now from this thing, go down here, keep on falling, hit the rock, keep on falling, and you hit hit the second rock. Dig. Now with 1 foot.
It bit me.
Ow. Seriously? Where's that path again? Can I see this? Right past that. It's right before that. See? Around here.
Now we gotta go see if there's any reapers on the map.
Oh!
Oh my god, that was funny.
I thought the fall was a little bit deeper.
I Deactivated, that was funny.
Yeah, we should probably sell.
Yeah, I'm just doing a once over.
I don't see any Reapers, but yeah.
Because once we hit level 5 Emissary,
we are level 5.
Reapers can see us anywhere on the map we're marked.
We are level 5. I got it. You can have the other one. This one's gold.
Oh, this one has cannonballs and boards in it. Look at that. Okay, so quickest place to sell Golden Sands Outpost.
Yep. Wait, how many?
Which is southeast. But we keep getting more.
The only thing we have at we could skip Sea Dogs. That's the only thing we have from there is a skull mission.
Okay.
Hello, when you actually hit the wrong button when you're trying to place something on the grill.
Yep. That sounds so horrible.
It is horrible. What are you talking about? Hey. Can you not pick... I can clean the puke off the...
So once we get this sold, I'm gonna go ahead and let you take over for a minute. So I can go get my kids and myself something to eat.
Okie dokie.
I have to admit, all my bills are paid.
Same here. That's always what I've been splurging myself, because all my bills are paid. I make sure everything's paid before buying a thing. And, yeah.
Well, I gotta pay my electric bill, but that's like 20, 30 bucks right there.
You live in an apartment?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, that's why. Mine's like.
Well.
100.
Not only that, it would be about like $100, but because I'm low income, the state has what they call a LIHEAP.
Yeah.
Which helps pay for my electric bill during the winter and stuff, and I still had a little bit of left over from that. So, my electric bill and stuff might be about 20 bucks. I won't know until about 6.
Yeah. Just let me know once we get to Golden Sand.
We're at the outpost.
Damn, Numic.
And we're gonna hit.
Yep.
Hey, not bad.
I pay about 160 to 200 depending on the month.
What?
I pay about 160 to 200 depending on the month.
For what?
Electricity. Then I pay about 200 for water. Because our fucking,
Jesus!
Our water is because, faucet in the, bathroom is where the shower's leaking. And I've talked to my landlord multiple times. Yeah. See if he can come fix it. He just tightens it to work, to the point where Grandma can't untighten it, and I had to go in there half time and untighten it for her.
Wait. Why are we receiving quests?
I do not know. I think I pressed E a couple too many times when I was, selling stuff to the gold border.
Everything can be sold to the gold hoarder besides the, skulls.
Well, sell the oh yeah, sell the chest also too. So. And the fine salt. And then the, mermaid things. The mermaid things you have to sell to.
No, you can sell them to the, gold hoarder too. It's just, it helps with your merchant to sell them to the merchant too,
but I assume that you had some the merch.
Or you can sell them anywhere.
Well, let's just at least get you to level 50, and then we'll start.
I'm at halfway.
And were you getting off for the day? Well, for now?
No, I plan on being back in, it's just I gotta go get food.
Okay. I don't know how long you're going to be, so if you're fully going to get off, then...
No, I'm not gonna fully get off, I just... Just, you're gonna have to drive. That'll be AFK. I might get kicked from the party too, but...
I could get better at fishing. Where you keep
Wait, what are you doing?
I thought you were set to sell the chests.
No. You don't want to sell the chest, we're still going.
I thought you said sell everything. That's my bad.
Alright, I'm gonna stay right here. Over here. And I'll be back in... Maybe 20 minutes.
Okay.
I leave right now.
Hopefully we don't get sunk, because I'm probably just going to stay at the south post and just keep on fishing.
Well, we shouldn't get sunk.
For now, I'm going to grab the supply crate and take out the bananas. We only have good food in this, like, chest. AKA all of the, food that I'm cooking. Ouch. How long did Nigelon take to cook? Numerky. Let me see what you everyone's up to. I guess I could do some of these missions while she's gone. I just want us to get killed though. Oh, Numic, since I now have my Elgato capture card, I can now we can now watch, movies off my PlayStation. I can do movie nights. Better movie nights. As long as Discord allows it. That is. Come on, get pooped, get pooped, get pooped. Right there. Right there. Look at that beautiful fish. Okay. Magic defeats melee. Melee defeats range. Range defeats magic. So if you want get good magic XP, I would say try to find a Hellhound world. This fishing is nothing like Stardew Valley fishing, Chris. You know what? I was still learning, so it felt like Stardew Valley. The fact that my net, my fishing pole thing kept on breaking every fucking time. But you know what? I'm actually going to hold on to that, because... Unless if I can sell this to someone. Oh, okay. Only bad thing is, I wish Eula was back so I can go use the bathroom, because I need to use the bathroom really bad. And I don't want to accidentally lose all of our stuff. I don't think that's done. I need to be cooked a little bit longer. Hey, Anemic, do you want to come on here for a second and hold up our ship that way it doesn't get disappear? So I can go use bathroom? Being serious? Please and thank you. Just hold it until me or healer both almost gets back, then. Because I honestly don't know how long I'm going to be, so. Oh, not done. Thank you, Numic. You're the best. Don't let anyone say otherwise. And you can do whatever you need to. Just do fishing if you want. Gather resources off the island. Do that. So this is a plan for once I get 200. I think it's going to be 200 followers. I bought a Pokemon box for $185, the booster box, and I want to be opening that on stream once I get 200 followers. All good. Let me know once you want me to send you an invite. Okay. Since you got that, I'm going to go run to the bathroom, so be right back, guys. Is it loading you in, Umek? Just making sure before I leave. Okay, there you go. I will be back as fast as I can, but without pushing too hard.
Where you going, Numek?
Numek, I'm back. Thank you so much. Oh. Got these leeches. I'm trying to figure out how to.
I'm back too.
Hey, welcome back. Sorry, I had to go to the bathroom really bad, and I didn't want to lose our ship, so I had Numek join in real quick.
Okay.
Like, I couldn't hold. I was to the point where I felt like I was going to burst. So,
why don't y'all put everything in the storage thing? Oh, wait, never mind. How about we get a brig?
I think he said he had some stuff to do, so. So, with the fishing, Numek, hold it the opposite way when you fish. When it goes to left, press your D to hold it to the right. When it goes to the other way, do the opposite. And then when it's trying to swim straight out, pull back. So basically you have to tire out, and then once it tires itself out, then it would start reeling in. If that makes any sense. I just learned how to do fishing today, so I can... I will teach you the ways, young grasshopper. I mean, both of us are young grasshoppers. I want to see if you can catch this fish. I want to catch... Oh, I got a trophy fish early, a second ago. Before I went to the bathroom. Reel in a little bit as much as I can.
Yeah. I decided to go something different today instead of a like a bacon cheeseburger toaster or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
I decided to get a chicken wrap.
That sounds good. Now we go watch this, your fishing rod. It scared me. Oh, you caught a fish. What's that fish they catch? Tropical fish. I caught a sunny splashtail. FY. Killer. Look at our fish.
Holy hell.
Yeah. Plus the one that Numek just caught. Well, He's still. Ooh, he actually got a rarer one. I think that ruby. Yeah, I only have one ruby. I'm Sunny's. At least I think it's rare. Nimic, do you want to join us and we can get a break?
I'm kind of eating, so...
Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it! Shoot it! That fish is fast! Nimic, have it. Take it easy. We'll miss you. Thank you again, Nimic.
Yep. Yeah, my son just returned the money he stole.
Stole money?
You didn't think I would find out.
Not good.
It's funny, my kids think I'm stupid.
This is why I mainly only have my debit card. But then again, I'll tell my grandma if she ever needs money, just let me know before she uses it. Because she has my spare debit card.
You invite me?
Oh, yeah. I forgot that I need to do that. There you go. Okay, I need to take out I want to take out the cannonballs.
Is that the only storage unit we have?
Yeah, I thought we had another one. Because I could have sworn we had two of them then.
No, we only have one at the ship.
Yeah. Yeah. Right now it's just my food chat, my fishing chest. We really need to find another one though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need more Megadon meat for achievement.
Alright, I hope you got everything that you needed.
Yep, just fishing a little bit more. But there's crates over there. But I don't see any shinies.
No, no shinies.
Okay. I think we're good on fish and stuff for a while.
Yeah, I think we are too.
Hey, well, at least if anyone sinks us, they get a crate full.
Let on.
Hey, let me grab. Take that off.
God, is he coming on?
I don't see him.
Coming up behind us.
Oh shit. He just went.
Up on the right.
Me left.
Nice shot.
Can't get hit anymore. It's fine.
That's a blunderbuss.
I know. It's because I was hit. Oh, are you going back out? Attack it more.
Nope, we're going right here.
Here, turn to the left a little bit more because there's skeletons on the beach. Okay, you can himself.
It's a Goldie.
That Goldie?
You tell by the way he's walking.
Oh, we don't have anchor down, that's why.
Right, why you turn? I know I'm not turning us that way.
You guys said that way. We killed them.
You want to continue? I'm about dead.
Yeah, I'm about dead too. Oh, shit.
Rips. Stop.
And you fail.
Oh yeah, this is Captain, that's why there's all these skeletons spawning in. Ow. Caught me on fire. Oh shit. Hey, he's set. Go towards me.
Get off me, you little flowery pieces of shit! There's one!
I think we only had one here. Did not me click that.
Hey, where's the next set of all over there? Good.
Yep, potato chip, dip, potato chip, dip, potato chip, dip, potato chip,
dip, potato chip, dip, potato chip. Where to next?
I'm looking, hold on. Chipwreck Bay.
Up north, right there.
Yeah. Chipwreck Bay.
You can do Reaper's Claw.
Reaper. I couldn't find one of them.
Which one?
The one you're looking for.
This one? Oh, you're not down here.
Yep, that one.
Well, that looks like, how about that?
No. Alright, I just need a direction.
Northeast.
Northeast. Gotcha.
Oh, it's right there. Roma Isles.
Do we have a ways to go?
Yeah, quite a bit. If I remember right.
We got birds to our right. No shinies, but a boom barrel.
Yeah.
Not stopping.
You need to turn more north.
More north?
Yeah.
How's that?
That should be good. It should be one of those small island that, or that small island right there in front of you. Yeah.
This little bitty island.
Turn a little bit more north. Make sure you avoid those rocks. Yeah, I think that is... Yeah, this is Silent. I almost walked off that. Look at that. Luckily, this thing right here was there.
We got a, looks like a, not a galleon, a brig. Damn it. What? Kind of shiny in the water. Shinies. Been out on that brig.
What? Any more?
Oh, it's chicken.
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Don't shoot it, don't shoot, don't shoot, don't shoot.
I'm out of ammo.
Well, that's cool. With the, sharks and stuff. Nice. One. Should be one right where he is coming out. And the last one should be right about there. Let me know if you can't reach those with the harpoon.
I can.
Okay. One more.
Nice.
Okay, it's smart glitch. Okay, next one is completely south, well, east. A southeast.
Okay.
Are you getting tired of sailing?
No, it's not that. I hurt no matter what I do, so when you hear me sigh like that, that means I moved wrong.
Basically how I feel half the time. That's why you always hear me moving around, because I'm trying to get in a better position, but it always works.
To south, southeast?
Yeah. East by southeast. So more east than...
By southeast.
Yeah. Probably right, like, right about there. Hopefully.
Yeah, we have no wind with us. Holy shit, what's that? Right ahead of us. That's a slope. Where's the wind? Which way, which way, which way, which way? Fuck, there's something over there too. Come mend the cells. Oh, the other way.
Well, I don't know which way you're trying to go, so...
Golden Sands. Just in case.
And you need to turn right just a little bit more.
How do we take the gold hoarder flag off?
That's a good question. I hope that didn't take off. I'm showing my support to bananas.
Coming up behind us.
Grab himself. Yeah, they're coming up fast.
And go get our supplies thing off. Run over there and get our supplies. Our fish and stuff. Put as much stuff as you can in it. Namely, cannonballs and the... They come.
There you go. Should I let them know that we're friendly?
Are you on the ship?
Yep. Hey, Jigsaw, what's up?
They're not friendly.
Okay. If I get me a shot on them, I can I'll sink them. Are we going after them, or are we just going to try to get away from them?
Oh, we're gonna get away from them if we can. Not going the way we need.
I don't know right now. Stop looking. No, because we need to go more north, but. A healer. What's what's big and red and goes kaboom?
Mm-hmm.
No, seriously. I forgot we had this up here. So if you want, I can sink I can take this and I can jump in the water and try sink them. Want me to?
You can try.
Only bad things. That's, since we're keep on turning, I don't want.
Just wait until I can, I need you up here on the tails for a minute.
Ow, what?
Catch, win, catch. On catch. Why are we turning? I know I didn't turn the wheel.
I haven't touched the wheel, so.
The best time to do that because of the fog.
Sorry, what's that? My family was in my bedroom. He said, do the bomb bomb?
Do the bomb bomb.
Okay. If you can see me, just tell me if I'm going straight at them. I don't want the mermaids.
Over to the left a little.
And the, 1 minute. Damn it. They went past.
Just drop it and come back. Why is it? But everybody wants a piece of us.
They're straight behind us right now?
Dude, I am not afraid to go into the fucking fog and you won't have shit. Maybe some of you anchored them.
No. They knew exactly what I was doing. They're way on both sides of their thing.
Got a question.
What's up?
Wanna go into the fog? Lose our ship, but
we don't have anything.
Lose
so
them. Huh?
We don't have anything.
I know. That's the point. We'll lose all our stuff, but
doesn't matter to me.
Everything we collected. Alright, get me to an area where the fog is.
Go south. Or north. Well, you can go anyway, because you're in the middle of the map right now. Or we can turn around, sink their fucking ass.
You know what? Get up here on the anchor real quick.
You want to sink them?
Anchor turn. Get on it. And then I ram them.
Don't ram them, just do drive by.
No, I'm gonna ram them. Want to be assholes? Fine, we can be assholes right back.
Did you die?
How did you?
No, I heard, you die.
Get up top, get up top.
Well, you're aiming right at them, so I was trying.
What you do best up there. Oh, cannon.
About to hit the rocks over here. Just repairing the holes real quick. And you grab more wood real quick. Where are they? They stopped?
I'm gonna make it to where they can't get our cell. That's what they want. They want our flag. Go down and move the boat up so I can see. Turn the sail, turn the sail, turn the sail. Turn the sail. Turning. Turning. Come up here and do the sail. Oh, the other way. Quiet, child. We got a galleon in front of us. I will. Billy, you are grounded.
Do you think if you jumped off, you could make it to their boat and anchor them?
Not me, but I'm gonna jump off that and keep flowing south until we get to the mist. You see that galleon right there? Oh, no! Sail to the mist. Okay? No, don't do that.
Do what?
Don't turn the wheel.
I'm not touching the wheel.
No, don't do that! Out to the mast! Lose the ship there!
I literally just keep on going south.
Yeah, just sail to the mast.
Did you grab the chest?
No, I didn't grab anything. Are they catching up to you?
I don't know. It doesn't look like it. I need to see where this mist is.
You're almost there. How's it going?
Almost sent to the miss. I'm just not getting any wind. Are they finally turning away from us?
You ain't getting that flag, buddy. Now it's gonna turn foggy and the waters are gonna turn red.
Yeah, if you keep the ship going south though, you start turning it east.
I think we're good. We don't have to go into the fog now. Hard left. Oh wait, I think they figured out what we were doing. Starting to follow us again. They're way far back there. Do you like my idea?
Yep.
Now we just gotta be careful because of the volcanoes. I think they hate me right about now.
Probably.
Some people are afraid to come in this area. Because of the volcanoes. Four. All right. Where are
we? Next to actions, riches. Can't speak right now.
Yeah. Need to get out of the volcano area.
I don't see it. That ship anymore.
I do, Dale, where the fuck over there? Look what does, we take you all the way around the world! Man, they are fucking persistent! Okay, I need you to drive. And how do I? Are you driving?
Yeah. Why?
I'm trying to figure out how to get the Reaper flag off. Is there an outpost near here?
I don't know without looking at the map.
Alright, give me a second.
Okay. And we head direct straight up north.
I want to know how to get that off of our... I wonder. I'm gonna go vote to cancel the Gold Hoarder mission.
I don't think it would be that, because that's actual missions. I think we'd have to go to the back to the embassy and do it that way.
Oh.
See. Hope we still have the
gold. Gonna try and cut us off. Our left.
Yeah, we have no wind, so it's doesn't help.
There. So what I want you to do is a drop by.
Well, we both need would have to go there.
So we both jump off? Let our boat sail? Here it comes. That's what they were doing. They're trying to...
Well, we still have a chance to go into this smoke. All I have to do is take hard east.
Set the ship to hard east.
Want me to?
Yep.
Attempt the flag. Turn to the right a little bit. There you we gotta be careful.
Our ship's gonna sink anyways.
Please, no, but,
pockets up before it starts.
Grab some of the pineapples if you can.
Doesn't matter, we're gonna go down anyway.
But I wanna get this thing as deep as possible inside here so they can't steal the flag. Oh.
That's funny. Oh. I still haven't loaded in yet, so.
Here. Oh, I see a shiny on the beach.
Hey, I don't know what to do with that.
We'll give.
Try giving it to me. It's like it won't. We can't do nothing with it, so might as well just. We have no flag now. You're not marked.
I don't think they expected that.
Good.
See if, Oh, it can only be sold at the mess, the Reaper side out.
Yeah, no, but we can't sell our own flag. We can, but it takes away emissary. Like, does something.
This previously uncharted island has been renamed. Now, being on the map.
Yeah, I don't think they was expecting us to, that shit's our own ship.
Oh, it gives us doubloons and, reputations. For them.
What?
Humble gift.
Oh, what are you supposed to do with it?
Sell it to the guy at, Reaper Hideout.
Oh, okay.
It literally just gives us doubloons and, reputation for them.
Can you hear me in game now?
I think you're too far away from me. Hello. Hello.
Hello? Hello?
Nope.
No? Damn it. Maybe,
Hello. It's not even working for me anymore. Okay. What are we going to do?
I don't know, but that was fun.
We can go sell this humble gift real quick, and then I'll probably get off for a bit and go get some food because I'm starting to get hungry again. So I'm eating like 4 hours.
Alright, Oh wow, 4 hours.
I'm skinning bones. Let me see what my family's doing for dinner.
Of course, Northwest. Guess who it is? Guess who it is? Chris, dragon, dragon. 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 Guess who it is?
I'm back.
Guess who it is?
That guy's following us again?
It anchors up.
What?
Yeah, it sells up.
There's a ship to the left.
I know, that's the one I was talking about.
He has a flag on his ship.
What kind of flag?
I can't see color from this distance. It looks like yellow.
Gold hoarder?
Yeah. Looks like a level 3. Okay, I want to sink it.
No, let me go talk to him.
No, let's just still pass. Cause if, as long as we leave them alone, then they'll leave us alone.
Alright, I'm just gonna be friends.
Okay, I'm gonna keep continuing going, perhaps head out then. Are they saying anything? I can't see anything. They type if they're typing. Yeah, I might need your help in a second. There's a Reaper's chest nearby, near Reaper's hideout, and I'm going straight for it if you want to get back on the ship and help me.
I gave him a heads up about those guys.
Yeah, I can see everything you're typing. I can't see what they're saying. So, see the Reaper chest on the map?
Yeah, I see it.
I'm trying to go for that. Since we're already heading up there, might as well grab it.
Yeah.
I think it's that light right there.
You want to stay on the boat and keep an eye out? I'll go down and get it.
1 second.
Hold up. Someone's already going to it. It's a brig. We won't get it before the brig gets there.
Oh shit. Sorry, my mic was muted. My family was locked in the door. They can have it. Hey, Outer Split. Long time no see you, and thank you for the subscription.
Do you want me to go see if they're friendly?
I don't think so. I'm just assuming everyone's non-friendly. Unfortunately, we don't have any supplies because our live ship got kind of sunk.
Where's that thing at? See if we can just do a flyby.
Sorry, family, keep on coming in out of my bedroom.
It's no problem.
I don't know where.
Middle Island?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out if
it's right in front of us. No. Something shiny on the beach.
By mission. You got the gift?
Yeah.
Okay. And I
actually no, it's not. It's a piece of gold.
I'm coming on the beach real quick.
Yeah.
It is. I need to end my stream anyways, cause I need to go help my nephew and my grandma. And then dinner is ready, so. That's weird that there's a piece of gold here.
Any more shinies on the beach?
Not that I can see.
That was weird, just finding that piece of gold on the beach.
Well, the weird thing is, it was buried, well, partially buried, so it was generated there. That's kind of weird.
Yeah.
I'm in danger.
Wait, I want in on this. I want to take a couple of shots.
Yep.
Hey, let me take a couple of shots.
Let me finish these last couple ones. There you go. Let me load it for you, because I have changed shots.
Hey, is it dead?
Yep. Okay. Here's a bowl of my chain shots there for it to sink our ship. Okay. Let me go find someone to write over to, because an hour split thingy for the biddy. It means a lot. Let's go right over. If this sus is up to. Looks like she's doing some solo.
Hey, I'll see you later, kids.
Yeah. Okay, let's give Sus some love and support you gave me, and I'll catch you hopefully tomorrow or later tonight. See you guys. Bye.